Hello and welcome to this edition of FiTV. I'm your host, Brad Swanson. We are coming to you from in front of Florida's Capitol on what is the beginning of the 2020 legislative session. We're here with Representative David Smith. Representative Smith, thanks for coming on.
Good to be with you, Brad.
All right, so there's a ton of bills going through, but you're always working on some amazing legislation. What are you working on this year?
I'm working on two main priorities. One is House Bill 327. Okay. It's going to increase the criminal penalties for poaching bears in the state of Florida.
Yeah, that's so important. I mean, you think about responsible, you know, hunters. I mean, that's what we want in Florida. I mean, what has been the problem? What problem is this bill solving?
Right. What we have is people that are poaching bears for their gallbladders, and they're sold on the black market. Most people don't realize that this is going on because much of the poaching happens on federal property, like right. the Ocala National
sure.
Forest or on some of the military bases in Florida.
Right.
But you're right. Responsible hunters don't support poaching
sure.
at any time.
Sure.
So we're going to increase the criminal penalties for poaching
That's
bears,
great.
Protecting our wildlife
that
here
is,
in Florida.
It's so important. You think about the entire ecology of Florida's system. I mean, it's important to protect every piece of wildlife that we have in Florida. So that's great. Well, what else are you working on?
Today we're working on a police canine bill also that would allow police canines or like firefighter search and rescue dogs, mm-hmm. If they're injured, to be able to be treated for first aid and,
right.
and then transported by emergency medicine technicians. And it's not that that's illegal in Florida right now, but we're just working on a statute that makes it clear
right.
that municipalities can support these
sure.
these canine police
officers. I mean, they really
officers.
Are just, I mean, they are officers. And I mean, there's so many, stories of how these dogs have found that person buried in the rubble or have protected the law enforcement officer when they're in trouble and caught that bad guy. So hats off to you for looking after multiple animal issues and really first responders. That's
yeah.
great. That's great.
Thank you.
Well, thank you for coming on. We appreciate you as always. We're going to stay in touch with you to see how your bills are moving. And we look forward to having you on FiTV again soon.
Great. Thank you.
Thank you. Appreciate your time.